I'm not entirely sure what I've just done to myself, apart from slipping on a leaf. But myself. Meet my walking stick. Yeah. Let's talk mobility aids. It's that wonderful time of year when temperatures drop and pain levels rise, or illness levels, whatever you want to call it. I find that I struggle more with pain in the cold, as well as the obvious. I think it's probably the right time to introduce you to my mobility aids. It's not exactly a secret that I use a wheelchair on occasion. I talked about it in this video when it was wheelchair access denied with instant karma, because that's great. But that was in summer, that was a rare high pain day in a hot day. Now that the temperatures are dropping and I'm probably always going to be out with this, maybe out with this, and sometimes out with this, we should get to know one another. My walking stick, or my cane, however you want to call it. I don't really mind. I just usually call her the stick. And yes, she's a she. All of my mobility aids are she. She's a bit rickety. I bought her on the internet for less than a fiver with free shipping because I loaned mine to somebody I thought was a friend, but they disappeared off to Scotland and never returned it. My folding stick, she fits nicely in my bag, and I use her when either one of my legs hurts or it's a wet day so I don't fall over like I did earlier on. Wet leaves will be the death of me, I swear to God. If my balance is just a little bit off, or I just need a little bit of extra support. I'm like 5'1", 5'2", and this is the shortest it will go, and she's still a little bit big for me. So she's not as supportive as she could be. She's got a nice floral pin. I don't know if you can see it, but I will probably put a close-up picture on my Instagram at some point. She'll probably be on me, or with me, everywhere I go, while it's winter and autumn, she'll be with me. And because she's foldable, she's like my go-to for if I'm having a good day but I want to be on the safe side. So let's move on to crutches. There are two of them, but I don't know where I've put the other one. I think it's upstairs somewhere. They're a bit more sturdy. These were courtesy of the NHS. I use them when I need support from two legs or my lower back, anywhere that I need kind of even, balanced support or a lot of weight-bearing support. So with my stick, she's kind of, I don't really use it to weight-bear, I use it just support, but this one, I'm not phrasing this very well. These are a bit more adjustable as well, so when it's more important that I have the right support, this is good because I can alter it. They do hurt my elbows and my wrists a little bit more than my stick, but they're good. They're good for when I've like fallen down the stairs and I don't want to hurt my leg, but I've got stuff to do, and they're like a go-between between the stick and the wheelchair. I don't really use them that much, if I'm honest. I'll use them when I've got my boot on. I've got my boot, hold on. She's good because she's got a hook as well. So I can do this. Yeah, she's good for this. If I'm finding that I need this, like if I've rolled my ankle and I've had to put this on, I will use a crutch with it. But this I cannot wait to yeet into the sun when I get a new one. It should just be an insole. I don't know why I've ended up with this when... Just, anyway. They're kind of not as pretty, much more medical, and they are... They invite the question, what have you done? Whereas the stick is kind of, what's wrong with you? Even though that is not a better question, it's a different question. I feel like you probably know what I mean with that. My crutches aren't foldable because they're NHS issues, so they're big and clunky, and if I take them out, I take them out. That is a committed decision, as is my wheelchair. This is Betsy, the non-binary wheelchair, who also uses she pronouns. It's just a bit of fun. I had to crowdfund for this. She cost a couple of £100, which I didn't have, but I needed her. This was when I was in my third year of uni, so it was like I needed to be there and I couldn't. So I had to make the decision to, okay, it's time for me to invest in a wheelchair. But I was very fortunate because I joined wheelchair basketball at the start of my third year, and that kind of gave me the confidence to be like, look how much better I can move. Like, I'm going down the court with a ball, I'm playing sports, and it's not causing me pain. I don't really know what to say about her, really. She's a wheelchair, she's a manual chair, she folds, doesn't use smart drive or anything. Probably could have used it at my worst, but I haven't been at my worst for a long time. Will I use her much more over winter? Possibly, possibly not. She's very easy to keep warm in, because you can have blankets. I would tuck a hot water bottle in with me, because you can just kind of sit on the hot water bottle or like have it under the blanket so you're nice and warm. You can have it behind your back. There are so many like subtle wheelchair perks that make me feel better about needing one. I don't use it around the house because maybe one day there will be a house tour, but I live upstairs. I cannot carry my wheelchair upstairs, and it's not worth using her in the kitchen / living area space, which I'm struggling right now. So I bring this with my chair on a bad day so that I can get out of my chair if I need to, if I want to. I'll use this for balance and to help me get out of my chair. So if I'm having a really bad day, the actual action of getting out of the chair, I need the extra. See? It's a matching set. So what I do with her is fold her in half and just tuck her under a leg, or usually under the seat, because that's not very comfortable. I can't really use a wheelchair and take my crutches, so it's like there's lots of things to consider when choosing your mobility aid for the day, or choosing to use one at all. So yeah, you've now met my mobility aids. If you would like to know more about any of them, let me know in the comment section below. And while you're there, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do have lots of ideas for wheelchair-based videos, so they will be coming out when I'm using my chair a bit more. And ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Videos go up every Saturday at 6 p.m. UK time with at least one bonus video every single month. See ya!